Hi guys, you might all be wondering why I am sitting in front of this super colorful, loud and proud background. Well, I had something entirely different for you guys. It's filmed and I just have to edit it. But unfortunately, I'm having some issues with my phone and internet and it's just not working the way that I want it to in the footage. Is just so precious and dear to my heart because it has to do with Winnie, my fur baby, and my bonus baby, the little girl that I have nannied for so long. Anyways, it was supposed to be the day that they reunited after my life transformation. Winnie and Zoe have had the best bond and best relationship, and I am so grateful for that and so much more. Winnie adores Zoe, and Zoe loves Winnie. Winnie has been in Zoe's life since she was 9 weeks old. And now that she's three and Zoe is a little bit older, that bond that they formed just right after even I got her is so fierce and intense. I only had one additional week over Zoe. She essentially met my baby at the same time, and the two of them, to wrap things up, their bond is incredible, and I love it, and I'm so jealous. It's such a sweet, pure love. But it's really made me think and reflect over my life and what's going on and what direction I'm going into and just seeing where the Lord takes me. As you know, I turned 26 on August 8th, and that was my born-again Christian birthday. So that, for us, for me specifically, and my mom, that is the day that we get to say that I got my soul back, I got my heart back. The Lord transformed my heart and focused it back onto Him, and I could not be more grateful to be serving the God of gods that we do. And I'm just so proud of Him and what He has done for not just myself, but for everybody. And that is what I want to get into today. So stay tuned. Okay, guys, so where was I? Let's talk. I want to say we were talking about pride. We were talking about gratefulness and Jesus and being so beyond blessed by the many miracles that Jesus has blessed us with, that He's provided us with. We are just so grateful. Nowadays, we live in a culture that takes pride into so many different directions with LGBT, with family, friends, you name it. That word is used a lot more, in my opinion, than in previous years. But anyways, I've been really trying to analyze that word and analyze the things that are in my life and realizing, what does pride and being proud really stand for you? Is it your relationship, or is it your relationship with God? And we tend to forget, whether we are LGBT supportive or not, we tend to forget that the rainbow that they use and what all of those people, those amazing humans, myself included, we have all used and are familiar with the pride rainbow flag. But most recently, just realizing too, like, you know, how lucky I am that I got a second chance and I really get to learn what it means to be prideful, but in the right ways. And of course, I'm so proud of my relationships and my family. But at the end of the day, when you see pride written out in rainbow letters, my mind instantly goes to Jesus and the cross and His promise to all of us. We may not have it all together. what Jesus does. He used the umbrella of protection in a metaphoric way to say that in the rain and the storms and the sunshine, I will shield you under my umbrella as you pour your heart into me, your Lord Jesus, and I will boast about you as my children and how I am so proud to say that I created you. It's a beautiful thing between people and the Lord, and what better thing to be proud of than Jesus, the person who left the highest, most elite form of love and forgiveness, and he did it with a smile on his face. And I could not be more grateful. It leaves me speechless, and it just fills my heart and bursting with pride. I'm so grateful to serve the God that I do. I'm so grateful to be serving him for the rest of my life on complete fire for him from 26 until I go home. I'm so grateful he healed my heart, mind, soul, and body before it was too late. Jesus is the best thing that has ever happened to me. And I hope as you continue watching my story, and as soon as I get my vlog editing together, you can see my day and we can go on this beautiful healing, pride-filled journey to the relationship and version of ourself that is the absolute best and the original creation of our soul. I can't wait for you guys to join me as we discover together, learn together, and grow together. We are humans. I don't care if you're a big, tall, polka-dotted, what you are. We are in it together. You are worthy, and you are so loved. Thank you for sticking by me in the worst so that you can be here for me at my best. I'm so grateful for each one of you.